Good morning, everybody. It is 10 after 5, and we are just arriving at our first port in Alaska, at Ketchikan. And you can see the mountains off there in the distance. Let's get a little closer look. Looks like the tops might be covered by the clouds. It's kind of a cloudy day. I'm told it rains in Ketchikan a lot. But we don't care. We're in Alaska and we are here to see the wilderness.
Or one of our passenger service notes. Whether it's carrying a cup of coffee or just assisting you.
There's our cruise ship.
The restroom or the
cabin. We're going on our Mystic Fjords tour.
We do allow smoking on board the vessel, but we just ask that you do it while we are underway, going full speed.
We got an American Eagle here.
Up there, top of the tree.
That's beautiful. Lions on the buoy. Huh. Sure enough.
Why does it keep shutting off? You don't even have to see the camera again.
Wow.
There's one in the water, see? Look. Hey, move over. Let me up here.
There's another sea lion right up there.
Got another glacier right there.
We can run the other side and get a picture.
All right.
Two o'clock.
Wow. That goes right at the surface. Cool. Got him. Come on, raise the tail, raise the tail, raise the tail. Come on. Yes. All right. Finally. We got an American Eagle here.